you're off on an epic trip. Yay!
How you feeling, night one, Will?
Good.
Good. Mum, how you feeling, night one?
Excellent. Thanks, love.
Excellent.
Excellent. Yeah. For a nice cold beer.
Yeah. How you feeling, Dad, night one?
I'm dry.
Yep.
I'm dry.
You're dry? Lovely.
So we just finished day one of our trip to Birdsville. We are currently at Pelican Creek. Alice and I just did a squat. We've cleansed our faces with boiling water from the kettle. It wasn't boiling when we washed our face. It's 8:30, so we drove for 8 hours today.
Probably for like 7.5 hours
tomorrow.
We drove.
And we've got to do it all again tomorrow. Time for bed.
Guys, we are now at day 3. We are leaving Coop's Creek. Mum's gone to a wee, almost.
And we're ready to leave.
But you know.
Soap, savon, aloe, and cucumber extract.
Don't use
soap.
I use body wash.
What about aloe and cucumber extract shampoo?
Oh, God.
Agrigaria, San Francisco. Now that's earplugs. That's what I need for your mother.
We'll be right back.
lying in the dark. I know you are awake. I will not give in. I will not give in. Pulling faces and admitting not a thing. I will not give in. I will not.
Yes. as well come.
Never gonna end up in that prison. saying, your body really wants to talk about it. This is no time to be wondering why. Let's do the best I can do. That human juggle and a global whistle. Because I'm my way, it's another special world. In a chorus on the big mountain down in the Snowy Valley.
moment to come. And I'm gonna wait till we all stop from running. Boxed in like candles, polar bear pride. Turning to terrors, the script is read out. Unwilling actors, accomplished detractors will shout. I'm gonna wait till I reach for the sky. Tin legs and tin knives, anyone's cry. Crying the hope that there'll be tomorrow. Waiting around, there must be a sound. Time to start thinking and working it out. Come with me now, try with me now when I. The floorboards, Poland in Disneyland, wet dream control, supercomputer, the new contraband. I'm gonna wait and I must make a stand. Come with me now, try with me now one more time.
conveying some additional information regarding the death of Mr. Holyoake. A murderous assault took place a mile from this station on Wednesday afternoon. Mr. John Hope, a young man, thrashed Mr. Holyoake, a hawker, so unmercifully and brutally that the latter died the following Thursday night. He was never conscious after the assault. Mr. J. Smith, SM, and two police troopers promptly attended on being sent from Port Augusta. Hope has been committed to take his trial at the Supreme Court. This poor bugger was murdered in a fist fight by a young man, Mr. John Hope.
So that had a, was that a picture frame with writing on the thing?
Poor
bugger. This land don't change, and we don't live. Some people live.